Hi everyone, let's try this again and see if it works. Say hi when you join so I know you're here. I'm Angela with Marley Ray. We're doing oyster openings tonight. Let me know when you join. Say hi when you join so I know you're here. We are just waiting for others to get on so we can do some opening of oysters to see some pretty pearls. Hi Sarah, thanks for joining. I don't know why my first video wasn't working. I'm gonna try to share this one and see if it works. I don't know why it's not showing up. Hi Debbie, thanks for joining. I'm just trying to share the video so people know we're on live. Hi, Mary. I'm just sharing the video so we can get it out there. Debbie, was it your elevator that you got stuck in? Okay, Mary, sounds good. Thanks for sharing, guys. What happened, Debbie? Did it just break down? Hi, if you're joining. Hi, Melissa. We are just waiting for more people to join so we can open some oysters. Well, that's scary, Debbie. Is it the elevator that makes the loud noises? That always helps. Your mom said some good-looking firemen helped them. No, it was the big one. Oh no. Well, we're not gonna ride that one anymore, huh? Say hi if you're here so we know who you are. I'm Angela with Marley Ray, and we are just waiting for some more people to join so we can open the oysters. And we have two people that won free oysters that get to open tonight. Mary is inviting people. This is Mary's party tonight. Mary Griswold. Let's see. Mary's here. Sarah. And I'm gonna tag a few people so that they know to come. Hi, Keisha. You're Mary's friend, right? That has been wondering about the party. Thanks for joining us. I'm just gonna tag some people so that they know to come along. Let's see. Keisha, have you ever seen one of the pro parties before? Make sure you say hi if you're joining us so we can know you're here and see who all is in here. All right, Keisha, well, you're in for a treat because it's so fun to watch these oysters being opened. And when you order tonight, you get to play games. We have a new bingo game over here. It's called Presto Pearls. It's like bingo. And there's gift bags over there. We've got the wheel to spin. We also have these envelopes behind me that you can have a chance to pick from. And oops, I need to tag one more person so she can come open her free oyster because we have two people who have free oysters. Hi, Bree. Thanks for joining us. All right, so I'll just go ahead and tell you tonight how you can get to play the game. So, if you order 1 to 2 oysters, you get one pick of a spot on the bingo board. So underneath those are either entries or prizes or oysters or something new I'm doing called Pass the Pearl. And there's a pearl in here. And the first person that gets past the pearl has the pearl. And then the next person, if they get to pick, if they get past the pearl, it gets passed to them. And at the end of party time, whoever has the pearl wins it. So 1 to 2 oysters if you order, you get one pick off the board. 3 to 4 oysters, you get 2 picks off the bingo board. If you order a tray, which is 5 oysters, you get 2 picks off the bingo board and a spin on the wheel. And it has entries and oysters also, trivia questions. And it also has a chance to pick an envelope behind me. And if you make a jewelry purchase above $20, you get 1 pick off the bingo board and a spin. So, let's see what else we have. And when you buy a tray with Marley Ray, all this month, if you buy a tray, you are entered into a drawing to win 1 of 5 $50 Visa gift cards. So Marley Ray will be doing those drawings on, let's see, it is July 8th at 6 Eastern on their page. So they'll be giving those Visa cards away. They'll be giving pearls away. They'll be even giving some new news and updates that even us consultants don't know, so you should tune into that. And if you're interested in hosting a party, you are also entered to win 1 of 5 $100 Visa gift cards from Marley Ray. So Mary, since she's hosting a party with me this month, she will already be entered to win 1 of those 5 $100 Visa gift cards from Marley Ray. And GM Rewards, this month, if you sell $100, if we sell $100, Mary would get an oyster. $250, she gets 2 oysters. $500 in sales gets 3 oysters. $1,000 in sales gets 4, and $1,500 in sales gets 5 oysters. So that's a chance for 15 oysters open total. Hi, Destiny. Thanks for joining. And everybody who shares the video, you'll be in the drawing at my next party. A drawing for a free oyster, which is One of the ones we'll be opening tonight for my last party. So, all right, to get started, Debbie, are you here? We'll go ahead and let you pick your oyster and we'll get to opening. All right, so Debbie, I have a bag of, I don't know what I would call them. I separated them this time. So we have the bucket that has ugly ones in it that might have grass on them or the bird poop or anything like that. And then I kept the ones that were just kind of plain but might have nice looking shells in the bag. So we have the bucket or the bag. Which do you want us to pick from? And thanks for sharing. That gets more people in here. And the more orders, the more games we can play. And the more fun we can have. Alright, the bucket. So, I'll pick three. And I'll let you pick from those three. Let's see. Debbie, do you have a preference for what you like? We've got the really grassy ones. There's the hairy ones. There's the bird poop ones. The bird poop ones. All right, we'll find a couple bird poop ones. Hey, Amber, thanks for joining. We're going to open an oyster for Debbie that she won from the share drawing. All right, there's another bird poop. There's a bird poop. And we don't know if it's real bird poop, guys. We just call it that because it's white on the show. I know I had another one in here. Let's see. Oh, that's fun. I've watched from a baseball game before, too. Are they winning, Amber? Or any with green? Aiden, you want to come look? What? Granny's looking for bird poop ones or any with green? No. Say hi. I'm gonna say hi, Granny.
Hi.
No. What? Hold on. See, she likes bird poop too, so we've got those. Oh, here, I've got three bird poop. Should we show three bird poops?
Yes.
It's a 3-hour game. Ours are only 2 hours. That's crazy. Shall we try these three?
Yeah.
Alright, Debbie, I'm going to show you the bird poop ones. 3 hours, that's a long time. Alright, well, I'll number them so you can pick. So here's number one. Whoa, right there. And then there's the back. So that's number one. Here's number two, and there's the bird poop on that one. And number three, not on that side, but he's got a little bit right there. Geez, Amber, that's crazy. If we start at 6, we're done by 8. We won't start our last inning at 7:45 if they are about to start a new inning. So, Debbie, we have 1, number 2, and number 3. All right, number two. That's number two. Hey, Aiden. Can you grab me scissors? Because I didn't grab them. That's a long game. Aiden, you thought you played a long time. Mason plays until 9 o'clock. 6 to 9. Sarah, that's what I was thinking, too. It is... Her name's Whitney. Whitney. I tagged her. She is... she was from Sarah's party. So I tagged her trying to get her in here. Actually, let me message her again so she knows to... Sent her a message. All right, Debbie. Whoa. So there it is. There's the bird poop. All right. Let me see if you can place. Whoa. I dropped you. Let's see if you can see. Yeah, there we go. Aiden, you want to watch?
What?
You want to watch me open greenies? Been a while since I've opened, so the smell is still kind of yucky. All right, nothing on that side. Yeah, it looks like we have a cream color. And no twins. Say hi if you're joining, so we know you're here. Cleaned. So let's see. Hi, Madeline. Hi, Lillian. Thanks for joining us. Let us know you're here for Mary's party. So if you want to purchase an oyster, they're 1 for $20 or 5 for $80. And every purchase will get you either a pull on the bingo board or either a spin or both, depending on what you purchase. Oh, Aiden, come here. What me? So, Debbie, it looks like a cream, and I have to measure it. Oh, is Sherry watching? I need my shell over there. I forgot to grab it. Yeah, the one I put him in. No, this end. Oh, it's almost a halo, Debbie. It looks like it is a... let me get it. 7.2. Almost a halo. Ooh. It is a pretty cream. It's not peachy, it's an actual cream one. Oh, good, you got it in the mail. When did you get it? So there's that cream, almost a halo. I'm gonna put your name on it. Yes, it's very classic and a pretty. A couple of days ago. Awesome. I'm glad you got it. Now we'll have to figure out what you want to do with it. Because that one was a halo for sure. Guys, so the other person that gets to open isn't on just yet. I know they said they were having trouble with their Wi-Fi. So they are not on just yet. So there is no wait for me to order or for me to open for you right now. If you want to order, I am doing games and we've got our bingo board over here and we have our spinner wheel. So if you order 1 to 2 oysters, you get to pull off the bingo board once. And if you order 3 to 4 oysters, you get 2 picks off the bingo board. And if you order a tray, which is 5, you get 2 picks off of that bingo board and a spin on the wheel. And if you purchase jewelry above $20, you get 1 pick off of the board and one spin. So if you were to, say you were to buy just 1 oyster and a piece of jewelry above $20, you would get 2 picks off the board and a spin. Say you ordered a tray of 5 oysters and a piece of jewelry, you would get 2 picks off the board, no, 3 picks off the board and 2 spins at the wheel. And so on the wheel and inside the, or on the bingo board, are you can get entries into a drawing I'll do at the end. You can win a free oyster. There is the Presto Pearl bingo pick. Pick an envelope behind me that has a mystery prize in it. Let's see. And back here we have, there's entries in there, there's free oysters in there, there's free gifts in there. There is also something new that I'm doing where it's called Pass the Pearl, and inside this is a pearl, and the first person that gets past the pearl has it, and then the next person, if they get to pick past the pearl, if they pick one off the bingo board, then they have it. So whoever has the pearl at the end of the party is the winner. So if you would like to play, you can just click on the video and let me see. The link should pop up. No, hold on. Let me put Mary's link in to shop. You can either click on the description of this video to shop, or I'm going to try to pin it here. Shop. Shop. Mary's party here. And let me try to pin this one. So there's that link if you want to click on it, or there is the description of the video, which Facebook keeps changing. So hold on. I used to be able to just click my video and I could see the description and click. I don't know if you guys can do that too, but that's what I used to be able to do. Let's see. Sarah, are you still here? I was trying to get a hold of Whitney because she has a free oyster. And if you guys share, or you can also invite friends, around near the share option, you can invite friends. So if there's someone specifically that you know that likes pearls or would like to order or watch us open, you can click that also. Okay, Sarah, I messaged her, but I know she said she was having Wi-Fi problems earlier. Let's see who else is here. Let me check, Keisha. Sometimes it'll show up on my feed if you shared. Or you can always check back on your page too and see if it shared. It doesn't let me see right this moment if you shared or not. I always have to check back later. Let's see. Yeah, I'm trying to see. I can't tell. All right, thanks, Sarah. Sometimes people get texts before they get Facebook messages. And I'm trying to get some more people in here, too. Keisha, it's not showing up on your page. Let me see. There we go. Okay, good. I'm glad you got it to work. So, anybody who wants to order, we have no waiting right now. One oyster for 20 or five for 80. And we also have awesome jewelry to put your pearls in. You don't have to order jewelry ahead of time like some companies. Some companies require you to order your jewelry and then you have to pick an oyster, but we do not. We let you open your oyster, decide if you want jewelry or not. So we've got our rings. We have our necklaces. These are our mounted necklaces that Marley Ray puts on. The pearls on there for you. This one I have coming. So I can't wait to get that one, the Infinity Twist necklace. We have some more mounted necklaces, mermaids, crosses. And we have cages. Now the cages are the jewelry that you can open up and put your pearl inside so you can switch it out. And we've got turtles, and this is one of our popular ones, the mermaid, the key, the heart, and the swirl are some of our popular ones. And we have a monkey, a turtle, an elephant. And this is one of our most popular. It's called the tower cage because you can put more than one pearl in your tower cage. It usually takes about 4 normal sized pearls, meaning like 6.5 and up. And then if you have some little ones, they can fit 5. I'm also waiting on that to show up. We have charms that you can clip onto bracelets or necklaces. And we have a charm bracelet that these are really pretty on. So right there is a charm bracelet. Someone actually made an awesome bracelet out of just their single pearls. So there is a single pearl charm that you can get right here with just your pearl. And we have earrings that you can have made. So you can buy them already mounted. Or you can have your pearls mounted onto earrings. And you don't always have to get a set of twins. You can find 2 pearls that are alike and have them done that way. And these are our bracelets and anklets. And there's some more of the charms. And this one, let's see, this ring, nope, this one. It's called our halo ring, and it requires a halo pearl, which is 7.3 or higher in the size, which this one right here is the halo ring. So I have a lavender pearl in this one, and this is a 7.4, and it just really sparkly and it just shines in the sunlight. But if you get a halo pearl, you can put it in this ring, the halo ring, which it's the only piece of our jewelry that requires a certain size. The rest of them mostly take any of the sizes. Now, some of the sizes work better than others in some of our jewelry. And if you ever had questions about that, you could just ask. But let me see if I can get anybody. Let's see. So let's see. Mary, is it the rest? I see four other people in here. Are the rest of you Mary's friends? Because I can only see who I'm friends with and who's on, which right now I see Debbie, Sarah, and Mary. Yes, I know. I'm hoping that maybe down the line they will have bigger sizes in the mountain ring, because I can't wear the mountain ring either, because I wear size 9. So actually the halo ring is the only ring that I can get from Marley Ray right now, because it comes in size 9. So Destiny's one of Mary's friends. Let's see who else. I'm just trying to figure out who else here. Destiny, Bree. So that's 2. Destiny, Bree, and Keisha. That's 3. There's one other person in here. Say hi, one other person, if you're not Mary's friend or whoever you are. All right, so if you all would like to purchase, the link is down below. The link is down below. And we can open oysters for you now, or if you click out, just let us know you're going and we will wait for you to come back. And we are still waiting on Whitney to pop in so we can open oysters for her, an oyster for her. And remember, you get to play games when you order. Games for prizes. Oh, no, Keisha, the ring that I have on, the halo ring, you'd be able to order. If you're a 9.5, I would say the 10 would probably work for you, or the 9. Actually, let's see, because I normally wear a 9, and it has some wiggle room. So the 9, actually the 10 would probably work for you, if you ever wanted to do that. I know lots of people are half sizes and they end up going, I believe it's up. Because then you could wear it on your ring finger, or for sure, probably on your middle finger. Bree, so then you should be... Bree, I believe you'd be good for the other rings. Because it's only the halo ring that has the bigger sizes. Let's see. And if you guys know anyone else who'd like to watch, feel free to hit invite, and you can invite them separately instead of just posting on your Facebook page. Let's see what's going on here. Yeah, I do too. We also have, I'll have to show you. So that's the halo ring. Ooh, right there. There's a halo necklace that is really pretty to go with the ring. But it doesn't have to have a halo pearl to go in it. So it is right here. Ooh. So that's the halo necklace, which goes really pretty with the ring. But it can have any size pearl. Bigger looks better in it, but it doesn't have to have the 7.3. So lots of ladies buy the pearls just looking for the halo pearl. And we have all kinds of colors. We have the darks, lights, and Marley Ray is introducing new colors into their oysters. So there will be more teals and yellows. And our pearls are still saltwater pearls. A lot of the companies that you see the freshwater or the other colors from are freshwater pearls. Saltwater pearls are worth more, and our oysters are Akoya oysters. And our jewelry is real sterling silver, so it is not going to tarnish. It's not going to turn your fingers green, or it's not going to turn a weird color. Any way that you polish your silver will work just the same for Marley Ray jewelry. And I've been wearing mine, you know, for a while, and it still looks like new. It doesn't, you know, scratch up or look old or anything. And there is also a 90-day, three-month warranty on Marley Ray's jewelry. So if anything goes wrong, they will fix it for you. Hi, Amy. Thanks for joining. Does anybody have any questions? Maybe you haven't been to a pearl party before, or maybe you want to know more about Marley Ray. I'd be happy to answer some questions for you. And also, since Mary hosted with me, she will be getting a free spin on the wheel. And anyone who hosts with me this month, you get a free spin on our wheel. I call it the Whirl for a Pearl wheel because there's a chance to win a free oyster on there. And you buy a tray, you're entered into one of the five $50 gift card giveaways from Marley Ray for a Visa gift card. And if you host with me, you will be entered to win one of five $100 Visa gift cards from Marley Ray this month. Keisha, I believe it is all sterling silver. I haven't heard anything about it containing nickel. It's the 0.925. When you see that stamp, it means real sterling silver. And remember, if you buy one to two oysters, you get a pick off of our bingo board. There are entries for a prize I'm giving away at the end of the show. There's a free oysters in there. There is prizes in there underneath when I pick. There's the pass the pearl. There's a pearl in here. First person that gets past the pearl has it. And then the next person who plays, if they get past the pearl, then they have it. Whoever has passed the pearl at the end wins the pearl. So one to two oysters gets you one pick off the bingo board. Three to four oysters gets you two picks off the bingo board. A tray of five oysters. So that will get you into Marley Ray's drawing for one of five $50 Visa cards. And so you get two picks off the board and a spin on the wheel. And any jewelry purchase above $20, you get one pick off the board and one spin. So lots of fun. Yes, Mary, you're right. It's not plated. It is solid sterling silver. No, Keisha, I understand. Yep, you just shine it with a polishing cloth like any other sterling silver jewelry that you have. A lot of the other companies, if you watch them, you will see that they offer cages that might be similar to ours or cheaper jewelry options. And that is because they are not sterling silver like Marley Ray's. They are plated or they're just not real. So, you know, if you ever go and watch another company and you see jewelry and you think, well, why are they so much cheaper than Marley Ray? Well, it's because we offer real sterling silver jewelry. Ours is all real. A lot of the other companies are not. They're just silver plated. So that is one of the huge differences with Marley Ray and the fact that we have saltwater Akoya pearls, which are worth more. People have actually taken their Marley Ray pearls and they've gotten appraised at $50 and above. So you aren't missing out when you buy, you know, one oyster. You're not getting a cheap pearl. Some of the other companies do have pearls that are not saltwater Akoya, which are not worth as much. All right, so while we are waiting, if anybody wants to order, now's the time to go. We'll play a couple rounds of some trivia. And if you choose to order, let me know so that we'll wait on you and I know to look for an order. Let's see. Oh, Sarah, let me check. Keisha, yes, I believe the saltwater are prettier also. Some of the freshwater pearls have more of an elongated look to them. They're not as round, and the Akoya pearls are more round than the freshwater. Hi, Kelly. All right. Hold on, I'm checking my site here. Let's see. All right, awesome. So Sarah got an oyster. So we will be letting Sarah open an oyster, and she will also get a pick off of our bingo board. Sarah, do you want to go ahead and open now, or do you want to play some trivia first and then open? It's all up to you. Say hi if you're here so we know you're joining us. All right, let's do some trivia first. All right, so how we do trivia is the first person whose answer I see will get entered into a drawing I have at the end for everybody that participates. So, and now remember, I am a little bit behind you, so what I see might be different than what you see, so it's going to be whoever I see first. Let's do... Let's go to movie trivia. Is everyone ready? Let me make sure I'm not frozen here. Let me know you're ready. All right. Uh-oh, I'm not seeing comments. All right, Sarah's ready. Comment ready if you're ready. So I see Sarah, I see Keisha. I see Destiny. Uh-oh, where'd Mary go? We lost Mary. Debbie, are you still here? There you are, Mary. I'm wondering what happened. A bunch of people, it went down to like 3 on my viewers, and I wondered where everybody went. All right, so Mary's here. Mary, we're getting ready to play trivia. Are you ready, Mary? Stick around if you're joining. We are getting ready to play trivia for entries into our participation drawing. All right, sounds awesome, Keisha. Mary, are you ready? I want to make sure you can participate too. It went black for a bit and froze. Okay. All right, remember, the first person I see is the one who wins. David, can you get Addie up? If not, she won't sleep. She won't sleep. Okay, what is the name of the actress who plays Hermione Granger in the Harry Potter series of films? I know you guys know this. What is the name of the actress who plays Hermione Granger in the Harry Potter series of films? Keisha! Keisha! I saw it first. Saw yours first. You were on it. Alright, Keisha got it. She's the one I saw first. Oh, Sarah, you knew it too. Let's try another movie trivia. Oh, it keeps giving me the same questions. We need new ones. Keisha, are you a big Harry Potter fan? Oh, here's a nature question. I haven't seen this one. A bit, just a little bit. We just watched Fantastic Beasts and Where to Find Them the other night, and it was so good. So good. I can't wait for the next one to come out, because I heard they're going to make a series out of it. All right, here's the next question. What is the name for trees that never lose their leaves? What is the name for trees that never lose their leaves? Nope, not pine. Sarah, you got it. Evergreen. Sarah, you got it. Awesome. Or not. I do not know plants. So who has seen Fantastic Beasts? Have any of you seen it? Because there was an actor that I was so surprised when I saw him in it. Nope. Mary, do you know who I'm talking about? Who do you think I would be surprised to see in there that I had no idea was going to be in the movie? Keisha, yes! I was shocked. I had no idea that he was in there. I can't wait to see if he's going to show up in the other movies. Johnny Depp in a Harry Potter film is just awesome. Yep, you're right. All right, here's another question for you. Oh no. Why are you kicking you off? I think Facebook's being crazy tonight because When I started my video at first, it didn't work right, and I had to come back on and start again. I know, his white hair, and they made him look so old. It was really neat, and they made his face look really full. Alright, here's some more question. Another question for you. What fast food franchise has the most worldwide locations? What fast food franchise has the world's most franchise locations? Not McDonald's. Not McDonald's. Nope, not KFC. Not Smoothie King. No Burger King. Not KFC. Nope. Hi, Bree. Glad you're back. No. Oh, Mary, you got it. It's Subway. I never would have guessed that. Mary, it is Subway. Good job, Subway. All right. Let's do... All right, who was Vice President of the United States when Lincoln was assassinated? Debbie, are you awake? I haven't seen any answers from you. Were you alive? No. Who was Vice President of the United States when Lincoln was assassinated? Yep, we are playing trivia now, and your name gets put down for an entry at the end of the show for participation drawing. Nope, Keisha? Nope. Who was Vice President of the U.S. when Lincoln was assassinated? Nope, the VP when Lincoln was assassinated. Do you know this one? Yeah, I don't know it either. I didn't know it. Who was the vice president when Lincoln was assassinated? Sarah! Andrew Johnson, yep. Awesome. Good job, Sarah. Alright, we will do one more trivia and then we will get ready to open Sarah's oyster if Sarah is ready. Let's do music trivia. Hey Kelly, thanks for joining. We are playing trivia right now for entries into a drawing at the end, and we can open oysters live for pearls. All right, let's find a question. We're gonna do music. Awesome, Keisha, thank you. I'll check my orders here in just a second. All right, here we go. In music, the space between one musical pitch and another with double its frequency is called what? That one's a little tricky. The space between one musical pitch and another is called what? Kelly, you're funny. That's a good answer, though, but that's not the right one. The space between one musical pitch and another is called what? Nope. Nope. I don't see the right answer yet. I know, Mary, you're talking about an interval, but that's not the answer I'm looking for. The space between one musical pitch and another is called what? When you hear the answer, you're going to be like, oh, I knew that. Or at least if you were in music, you would. David, you're going to have to get her up or she won't sleep. Okay. Oh, Kelly, you're cracking me up. The pitch your child makes when they get mad, that's right. Sarah, you got it. It's an octave. Yeah, I remember that from way back in the music days. Those are good guesses, guys. Those are all musical guesses, so good job.
A rhythm or a note?
Yeah.
All right, I'm gonna go ahead and pull up the orders. I know that's what I said. I said if you were into music and then once you heard it, you'd be like, oh, I knew that. All right, guys, I'm checking order. So we are gonna open oysters for anybody who wants to order. And I'm gonna see who we've got here. Let's see. All right, hold on, I'm getting on my back page here. Okay, so we have an oyster for Sarah and an oyster for Keisha. So, I will go ahead and fill the tray and let you guys pick from the tray. So we have Sarah first, and then we will have Keisha. And anybody else who'd like to order, You can do so now. Just come back and let me know. I'm trying to pick some good ones for you guys. That one's got grass. That one's got worms. And then we'll pick two from the pretty bag. Hi, Sam. Thanks for joining. That's a big one. So Keisha, what I do is I put these in the tray and I'll show them to you guys and you pick which one you want. So I'm going to let Sarah go first since she ordered first and then you will get to pick. And if you guys know anyone who you think would like to join or watch, share, invite them. And then the more people we get, the more orders and the more fun we can have watching the pearls be opened, the oysters, and getting Mary some rewards. So, right now, so we have Sarah and then Mary. Just told me which one. He's just gonna laugh. Oh, Keisha, now here comes your new addiction. You're gonna get addicted to them. And like Sam said, share the love. The more you share, the more people that sees it, the more that come in to watch. So because Sarah and Keisha ordered an oyster, now they will get to pick one spot off the bingo board. And there's entries into a prize in there for people who order. There are free oysters in there. There's Pass the Pearl. There's free spins. There's pick an envelope. There's lots of different things in there. I don't know. We'll see. Oh, Keisha, yes, this is my daughter's birth month, too, so it's her birthstone. All right, Sarah, if you're ready, I'll show you. And yes, Sam's right. One for 20 and five for 80. If you buy a tray, you are entered into one of five $50 Visa gift cards from Marley Ray. Yes, I agree, Keisha. I love pearls, but the saltwater are the ones that I like. Uh-oh. Is it kicking you guys off? Because it's telling me that you're joining again. I don't want to start if you're not here. Aiden. Come here. I want to make sure you're here, so tell me you're here. Can you go get her up? Mary, when is yours and your sister's birthday again? Okay, good. I want to make sure that you guys are here so you can watch. Because this is the fun part, the openings. All right, Sarah, so I will go ahead and start. I'll show you the yellow flower. So here's the yellow flower. So he was picked from the pretty bag because of his shell, tiger-striped shell. Thanks for sharing. And we've got blue flower. He's from the ugly bag. You can see why. He's got the worms on him. And we've got the, it's hard to see, the butterfly back here. The purple's blocking him, but this is the butterfly. He's from the ugly bag, too. He's spiky. He's got green stripes. He's got some grass on that side. We've got the pink flower. Which one did I get the pink flower from? He's, I don't know if he was an ugly or not, but he's very spiky and his shell is really neat. He's got a little bit of grass right there. And then we have the purple flower. He is from the pretty bag because of his shell, but he does have some grass on the front of him there. And he's real spiky. Alright, so let's go back. So you said Mary is the 28th and your sister's was the 3rd. Oh, my little girl's is the 23rd. And Keisha, yours is next week. All right, so Sarah said purple. So that's really cool. Oh, Keisha, yours is the 22nd. That's the day before my little girl's birthday. All right, oh, look. This one's fat, too, Sarah. I forgot to show you that. He's a really fat one. All right, Sarah, what are you wishing for? And guys, just to give you a heads up, the time to share is right before we get ready to open oysters, because that's when people tend to join when they see you share, and that's what gets them involved and watching, is when we get ready to open an oyster, just to give you a heads up. Oh, Sarah wants the red. I have never seen a red opened myself, so I'd love to open one. Thanks for joining. If you're new here, I'm with Marley Ray, and we're opening oysters to see the pretty pearls inside. Nothing on that side. This is a tough one. All right, no twins. And Sarah, it looks like we have a pretty white. Let me get it rinsed off for you. Oh, Mary, I know you said that you'd wear gloves, but you get so used to touching it and just wanting to get to the pearl that it doesn't matter. Thanks for coming back, Debbie. So, Sarah, we have a pretty classic white here. Let's see. Let's see how big he is. Let's find his biggest side. So he is a 6.4. He's a little guy. Hi, Angela. Nice name to you. Thanks for joining. 6.4. And we'll put him in the light so you can see. And very pretty. I know it looks cream there, but it's more of a classic white color, and it has a really pretty shine to it. Really pretty. Sarah, I wish I could have got that red for you, though. Let's put this in a bag. So if you're just joining, I'm Angela with Marley Ray, and we open oysters. One for 25 for 80. And we are playing games tonight where you can take your pick off the bingo board or do the spin the wheel. I have envelopes behind me, and you get to play those games by ordering. So let me write Sarah's name on here. Sarah, let me put that over there for you. And you get to get your pick of a spot off the board. Let me make sure I didn't miss anybody's comments. All right, Sarah. So, let me put this up here. Hey, Aiden, you want to come hold it for me? So how this works is, you see how it says Presto Pearls? So just like bingo, we don't have the numbers or the word bingo, but... Uh-oh, I'm going crooked. You might... Maybe you'd pick R-E. So that would be that pink one. Hold on. I'm going to have my son hold it. Here. No, I'm going to do it. You just got to hold it, okay? All right, let me get it right. Here, get yourself straightened up so we can see all the letters. All right, there we go. Move your hand out of the R or the O. Let me make sure. Yeah, luck for twins tonight, guys. Can we see all the letters? So she said T-R. We have T all the way down to R. Let me, T-R, right there. All right, let me pick it. And it says, trivia for 15 entries into our order drawing. All right. Sarah, so you're going to have to answer some trivia. And Sarah, if she gets it right, which I have high hopes for Sarah, if she gets it right, she will get her name 15 times into our order drawing for a special gift, which is in, it's in this bag right here. All right, Sarah. Sarah, would you like Marley Ray trivia or the trivia like we have been doing? Can you give me that bag? The classic trivia. All right, Sarah chose Marley Ray trivia. All right, Sarah, so I have six Marley Ray questions. So I'm going to let you pick numbers 1 through 6. Which one do you want? Oh, Granny said I really like that game. Granny, that's not the normal bingo you're used to. That's a different bingo. Four. Okay. Uh-oh. Nobody else can answer but Sarah, so don't say it. But I know she knows this. What is our jewelry made of, Sarah? Did you see that? What was that?
Yeah, like glitched. It went down.
The thing just glitched. That was weird. I feel like the light's glitched too. Sarah, you're funny. You got it right, but I love how you added pearls, of course. Because, yes, you can't have the jewelry without the pearls. You could, but the pearls make it a lot more pretty. I love that answer, Sarah. Woohoo! 15 entries for Sarah. And remember, if you order, you get your chances at the bingo board or the wheel, and you get entries too. So let's see, I gotta put Sarah down for 15 entries. Hi Trisha, or Trish. Keisha's is freezing. Is anybody else's freezing or glitching? I don't know what's going on with Facebook tonight. Mine just went black for a split second. Is that what your guys is doing? Sam said, is David busy putting names in a spreadsheet for the entries? Well, you guys are ordering now, so you're putting them to work. He goes to work when you guys order. All right, Keisha, would you like to order or would you like to play some more trivia? Or you did order. Would you like to open your oyster, or would you like to play some more trivia first and then open? And ladies, if you just click on the description of Mary's video, or men, whoever's watching, if you just click on the description of Mary's video or the link below, you can go shop. And you can order your own oyster to be opened live right now. All right, trivia, she says. Sounds good. Okay, let's find the trivia page. And remember, 1 to 2 oysters get you 1 pick off the board. You order 3 to 4 oysters, it gets you 2 picks off the board. A tray gets you 2 picks off the board and a spin on the wheel. And a jewelry purchase above 20 gets you 1 pick off the board and 1 spin. Now remember, if you combine those, if you do a tray and jewelry, you get both of those. So you would get 3 picks off the board and 2 spins. All right, let's go to categories. All right, we'll do food trivia. Let's see. Let's find a good one. All right, here we go. In what year did McDonald's start serving breakfast with the introduction of the Egg McMuffin? In what year did McDonald's start serving breakfast with the introduction of the Egg McMuffin? Hi, Lisa. Thanks for joining. Nope, not 82. Not 79. Lisa, we are playing trivia right now for entries into a participation drawing. Nope, not yet. You're way back. You're way wrong. Nope. Hold on. Mary, you got it. 1972. What were you saying?
2014.
2014?
I thought I just gave
Aiden thought that the Egg McMuffins just came out in 2014. Wow, we're old. Jeez. It was 1972 and Mary got it first. Not 2014 like Aiden thinks. Alright, let's try a different one. Let's do... Let's do some space trivia. I don't know if we've done that one yet. Okay, here we go. What was the name of the first U.S. space station? What was the name of the first U.S. space station?
How many entries did she get?
15. Keisha, you got it. Keisha, Skylab. Keisha. All right, now be honest. Did anybody know that for sure without looking? Because I didn't. Keisha, you did? Wow, that's awesome. All right, let's try a different category. I would have never guessed Skylab. I probably would have guessed something like the Voyager or something like that. Let's do TV trivia. Alright, let's see who knows this one. The Simpsons first debuted as a short in what American variety TV show? The Simpsons first debuted as a short in what American variety TV show? Nope, not SNL. That's a good guess, though. The Simpsons first debuted as a short in what American variety TV show? Nope, not Fresh Prince. Not Carson. Hi, Whitney. Thanks for joining. The Simpsons first debuted as a short in what American variety TV show? Not Mad Libs. Not Mad TV. Not Mad TV. Not The Practice. The Simpsons first debuted as a short in what American variety TV show? Bree. Bree, you keep going. You're close, Bree. You're just missing something. There you go, The Tracy Ullman Show. So Bree has an entry. All right, we'll do one more question, and then Whitney, if you're okay with it, we have Keisha. She ordered an oyster, and then we can do yours, Whitney, if you're able to wait. Let's do United States trivia. I'm looking for a good one. Here we go. Thanks for sharing, Sam. All right, guys, here we go. Which of the Great Lakes does not share a border with Canada? Which of the Great Lakes does not share a border with Canada? David, could you get my spray bottle, please? Which of the Great Lakes does not share a border with Canada? Oh. Let's see. Okay, Bree, I got it from you first. It is Lake Michigan. Lake Michigan. Good job. All right. Keisha, are you ready to open your oyster that you ordered? Whitney, are you able to wait after Whitney? Are you able to stick around? Light and dark. Just print those. Okay. Whitney's stupid Great Lakes. That's funny. Hi, Sharla. We're opening oysters for pearls inside. All right, Keisha, are you here so I can let you pick your oyster? Guys, they're one for 20 and five for 80. So we're going to open one for Keisha, and then she gets to pick off the bingo board because she ordered one. And then we're going to open for Whitney because she was our winner of our free oyster off of our Spin the Wheel from Sarah's party. And then there's no wait after that if you'd like to order your own oyster. All right, Keisha, let's start with the blue. Let me spray the back of these because they start to dry out because of our fan. All right, here is the blue flower. So up here he's got some yucky worms on him, dried up worms. Blue flower. We've got yellow flower here. And he was out of the pretty batch because of his shell. There's that. That's the yellow. And then we've got the pink flower. He's got some spikiness on him. Some spikes up here. A little bit of something on his shell there. And we've got the pink butterfly. So, he's got some green on his shell. He's got something going on right there. And, I don't know, there's something, looks like something used to be living on his shell. Oh, let's see. Oh, Mary, I believe that was for pre-orders. If they pre-ordered, they would have gotten the entries into the drawing at the end. Blue flower. It looks like there's a skull on his back. Keisha, let me show you that again. Let's show you the blue flower again. He's got the worms. And there's that. So that's the one, Keisha? Blue flower? Alright, let me move the tray so you can see. Alright, we're gonna open the blue flower guy with the worms. He fix you. Alright, Keisha, this is your first oyster opening. Mary. Whitney. Alright, good luck vibes for Keisha. No pearl's a bad pearl though. Remember that. Alright, nothing on that side. Ooh, that is a pretty color. Alright, Keisha, it's a light color, but it is very pretty. Nothing on that, or there's no twins. No twins. Sometimes there are two in an oyster, which we call twins, and very rarely there are three triplets. I've never seen triplets myself, but they're out there. Alright, Keisha, this is a very pretty peachy color, and I'll show it to you up close so you can see it. It has a very pretty sheen to it. Let's measure them first. So he is a 6.5, and he is a peachy. Orangey peach. We'll put him in the sand and put the lens on so you can see him up close. And he has a very pretty luster to him, which means he's very shiny. Oh, there we go. Look how shiny. So pretty. Let me hold him up close here. He's not looking as peachy on the camera as he is to me, but it's really pretty peachy orange. So pretty. And it's very shiny. So Keisha, that's an awesome way to start your... Aiden, can you come here? That's an awesome way to start your pearl collection with that pretty color. Let's get a bag to put your pearl in. Okay, can you pull up more daddy than this? And let me measure him again so I can write it down. Pull up on daddy's computer where he wrote that.
It's already on the screen.
Okay, can you change it, please? I'll tell you to what. Hold on. He was a 6.5. Whoops. We got moved. Aiden, you moved us. So congratulations, Keisha. That's a pretty way to start off your collection. And you can always look at jewelry and decide if you want to put it in jewelry later on. I won't be closing the party until tomorrow, so you have time to look at the jewelry. But things like the looping flower necklace and the charms would be pretty with it, something that size. You need to put this name, Sarah Salmon, in his boxes. 15, which I think he's already got fixed.
15 times?
Yes. It's already, you should just be able to go in the boxes and do it. Okay. Alright, now we're at Whitney. So Whitney's going to get to open her oyster. Whoops. Hey, wait. Before we do that, though, we have to let Tisha pick her spot on the bingo board. Uh-oh, Aiden. I need you to hold it. That's right, Whitney. Fingers crossed for Whitney. Halo for Whitney. Here, can you come hold this so we can pick for them?
Yeah.
All right, I'm going to show you the board. And Keisha will pick her. No, that's the spirit, Whitney. We reward ourselves. So, Keisha, you get to pick which one you want. EA. So, we go to E all the way down to A. Right here. And we got trivia for 15 entries.
Oh, jeez.
Yeah, so Aiden, you're going to have to type again.
I feel okay to figure out which one size even.
It's okay. It really doesn't matter. However you do it is however you do it.
Are you sure?
Yep. Alright, Keisha. So because Keisha ordered, she will be entered into the order drawing, which has some fun stuff inside. Because I know she's going to get this right. I just have great hopes. Alright, Keisha, would you like Marley Ray trivia or normal trivia? Classic trivia, whatever we want to call it. I'm gonna make sure you guys are on here. It says I have 4. I don't know if I lost you or what. I don't know if Facebook's kicking people off again. Now it says I'm down to 3. Oh, Keisha's going with Marley Ray trivia. Alright, let me know if you're here because we are losing people and I want to make sure we get everyone back because I think people are getting kicked off again. So I see Bree, I see Keisha. Sarah's here. Mary, that's weird, Mary. It's not showing me you're here. And I don't know why. It's only showing me 3 viewers right now. And I, you know, obviously I see more than 3. Yeah, Facebook is not being fun tonight.
Awesome point again. Keisha, can you read? No.
Yeah, there's like 3 of you that are a ghost right now. Is it freezing for anyone else? Just gotta make sure, because if it starts freezing for everybody, then we have to start a new video. Keisha, we have to make sure Keisha can hear her question. All right, Keisha. Here we go. So, we have numbers. Let's see, we already did number 4. So, we have number 1, 2, 3, 5, and 6. So, you get to pick. Which question? 1, 2, 3, 5, 6. Hmm? Mm-hmm. Because then you got 15 more to do. 2, okay. All right. I think you might know this because we talked about it earlier on in the show. Keisha, nobody else can comment. Let Keisha answer. Which ring has the most sizes? Whoa. I don't know what she's whoa-ing. She's in there whoa-ing something. She's playing. She could be playing. Uh-oh. We're gonna give Keisha time. Which ring has the most sizes? Keisha, awesome! The halo ring, you are right. It goes from sizes 4 all the way up to size 11. Awesome, Keisha. I knew you'd rock and get it right. So now, Aiden, you gotta do Keisha for 15 entries.
You're gonna have to give that to me because I'm after I do this.
Okay. Mr. Aiden is being my my entry person back there to type your names up for me. David had to do some errands.
Not errands.
Errands at the store.
Errands.
Awesome, Keisha. Woohoo. All right. So we got those down. So far, Sarah and Keisha have 15 entries each into our drawing for the end, at the end for people who order. And we're gonna get ready to open Whitney's, and then after that, we have no way if anybody wants to order oysters. Yes, Sam, Aiden is helping with entries, because David had to run off and do something at the store. So he is now the man behind the computer helping type up the entries. Show you. Say hi. Look, say hi. I'm typing in the entries, guys. Bubba. All right. So, if anybody wanted to order, there is no wait after Whitney.
He keeps making me redo everything.
Well, you gotta figure it out and get it done fast. All right, I'm gonna get the oysters wet. Whitney, are you still here? Are you ready for me to show you? And we are $60 away from Mary's first tier. So we are only $60 away, and Mary will get her first tier of rewards, which is a free oyster. So $60 could be a tray of oysters, because a tray of oysters is $80. It could be 3 oysters. You could order 3, just 3, and that would be $60. And then you would also get 2 picks off the board. A tray would get you 2 picks off the board and a spin on the wheel, and being entered into 1 of 5 $50 Visa gift cards from Marley Ray. $60 could be a oyster and jewelry. If you order an oyster and jewelry, you'd get, let's see, a pick off the, actually, an oyster and jewelry combined equals 2 picks off the board and a spin. So, lots of ways to help Mary get to her first tier. Yes, jewelry counts also. So if you were to order jewelry above $20, then you would also get a pick off the board and 1 spin on the wheel. So, let me see. Whitney, are you still here? I hope I didn't kick you off again. I know you were having Wi-Fi problems. And again, it's only showing me that 3 of you are here. Darn Facebook, I wish they could just get this worked out and let it work and stop fixing things and messing things up. Because then it messes us up when we go live. Trying to make sure you guys are still here. And then after you do that, print it, and then I'll have you do the other one. Are you guys still here, or did it freeze? Because then I think it would mess up.
But then that's easy.
It's okay.
Girl, I have my phone.
All right, Sam's here. Does it have 15 more boxes, though?
More than it's 15. It's 15
20. I'm checking my Presto
left.
Pearl site and make sure that we're still good, guys.
Oh, yeah. There's 20 left.
Okay.
Can I see it? Do it.
All right, just type in Keisha. Okay, you don't need to type in last name. K-I-E-S-H-A. Okay, Sam's here and Bree's here. Who else is here? I feel like everyone else might have gotten kicked off. And I think we lost Whitney. And we were going to open for Whitney. Oh, no.
I just wanted to do the size before, and I thought I already put it in, and I accidentally went.
Just do it, however. Can you go peek at her real quick, please? Because I hear a ding ding. Oh, let's see. Are you guys back? Eight. Keisha. I'm wondering, guys, if we need to start a new video since it keeps doing this to you. Let's see. Mary. Let's see, Mary, I think we lost Keisha. No. Keisha's is freezing. We lost Whitney, which we were about to open for Whitney. Alright, guys, what we're going to do is I am going to stop this video, and I'm going to start another video and see if that helps. So, I think all of you have already liked my business page. If you haven't, just go to my business page and like it, and it will notify you when I'm coming back on. But if not, just go to my business page, and it will show you that I'm back on. So, I'm going to close out of this. Hey, Danica, we're actually getting ready to start another video because Facebook keeps freezing on us. So we're getting ready to start another video. So I'm going to close out of this, and I will start a new video, and then you guys can come back and join, and then maybe it will stop all of our problems. So I will see you guys in just a minute. Yes, and we'll share when it goes back up. All right. See you in a minute, guys.